after Chernobyl we finally hear. All kinds of cancer went up the next year. Hard to interpret, says OPCS. Can't understand it, well here is a guess. Low-level isotopes from the Ukraine drifted to Wales on the wind and the rain. Rainfall is higher in Bangor than Kent. Cancer in Wales is up 30%. We're breathing strontium, locking it into the structure of cellular DNA, and each beta decay in an occasional, rather mutational way kills us. Even New Labour can see what it means. Radioisotopes alter your genes. Ghosts of dead babies will give them no rest till the dosimetry's been reassessed. Wombling, strombling, banker to Kent, telling the news of the second event, telling the story all and two scenes. A radioisotopes alter your genes. Nuclear establishment, castle of lies. Children are dying in front of your eyes. Born with no limbs, with two heads or no brain. Born to a life of incurable pain. Nuclear subsidies victims will pay, while you take a pension and tiptoe away. Don't reassure us, 'cause we always knew yours was a story too slick to be true. We're breathing strontium, locking it into the structure of cellular DNA, and each beta decay in an occasional, rather mutational way kills us. Nobody's hiding these nuclear crooks. Government stooges aren't cooking the books. Only the mothers are guilty of crimes, bearing their children in nuclear times. Radioisotopes float around free, up in the atmosphere, up near the sea. So many diseases genetically linked, strontium wombles will soon be extinct. 'Cause we're breathing strontium, locking it into the structure of cellular DNA, and each beta decay in an occasional, rather mutational way.